Hey, what's up, guys? So it's the next day after the track. When we got home last night, we had a package waiting out front for us. Well, I would say a couple packages. And I'm excited to show you guys what it is. So I already kind of put two on. So that right there kind of gives you a clue. But check these out. What we have here, boys, are some Toyo r888 proxies, big meaty setup, 225 50ZR 16 big meaty tires, and these are some rota slipstreams 16x7 with a 40 mil offset. So as you can see, I probably already have a tire over there. This is what it looked like coming home from the track, but check out the street setup, boys. Here we go. I'm just gonna kind of walk over here real quick. All right, you guys ready? Leave a like down below if you're ready. I'll give you a second to do that. All right, here we go, guys. Boom. Look how meaty that is. So they fit really nice, meaty, meaty setup. Like I said, these are 225 50 16s. And just look at that. I'm in love, guys. I am in love. It looks so good. Clear my caliper perfectly. No issues there. I am going to have to go ahead and probably roll these fenders, maybe pull them a little bit. But, I mean, they fit awesome. They do poke just a hair, not much. And then the rears. I don't know. I think I'm not 110% sure if I maybe went too big or not. I mean, I kind of like it like that because it just looks meaty and it just looks serious. Really aggressive, very aggressive. But check out the fitment on the rear, man. The rears is what I was worried about the most, but look at that. That fitment is on point for the rear. I got, I can fit, I'd say just about two fingers, barely two fingers between my fender and my tire. Just so meaty. Nice, wide, aggressive. I love it. I just love it. So I'm gonna go ahead, I'm gonna toss on the other side real quick, and then maybe me and Eric will take this thing for a test drive. I really am curious to see how these proxies are gonna hold up on the street. I'm running 14.5 pounds of boost, so I wanna say I made 540 on 13, extra pound and a half. I wanna say I'm probably higher 500s, so maybe close to 600 horse. But yeah, like I said, I'm really curious to see how it's gonna hook up on the street. So I'm gonna go ahead and mount these guys real quick. Let's get to it. guys, so I got the other ones mounted and check it out. This does sit a little high though. I will say that. I mean, she is sitting a little high. But I mean, dude, these tires are... This is what's going to help me grip on the street, man. And the only reason why I got the same size in the front as in the back is that way I can keep it a square setup and actually just rotate them around when I need to. So, my side skirts still haven't came in yet, which I'm waiting for some PCI side skirts. They're a 4-inch drop, so once I put those on, plus those are black, so it'll kind of like tie in with the slips and everything and make it all look really nice, so. I think it looks dope. Sits really nice though. The fronts do poke just a hair, not much. Let's see if I can get a better view here. They're not settled either, so I'm actually probably gonna go ahead and take it around the block. See if I rub anything like that. Yeah, guys, let me know what you think. If you like them, make sure you like this video. Drop a comment down below if you have any other suggestions or anything. I mean, I like it. I really do. I don't want to go any bigger than that. That's probably the max I would go. They're slightly on the bigger side, but hey, you know. I think she looks tough. If I get those Type R rear valances in the back, it'll drop my rear bumper down just like down to there. Get the side skirts going on. I think she's gonna look real tough, so. Anyways, guys, it's a really, really short video. And I just wanted to show you the new wheel and tire setup I have on the Integra. So I think that's pretty much gonna do it. So if, yeah, like I said, if you like this video, make sure you smash that like button. Have any comments, leave them down in the comment section below. And I'll do my best to get back with you. And don't forget to subscribe for more content, because we got some more fun stuff coming up for this car later on. So I appreciate y'all watching. We'll freaking see y'all later.